Hello folks, this is Ayat Taran Shah from InspireToRise.com and today we are going to compare Yutopia versus the Moto X Force. Talking about the display, the YU Yutopia has a 5.2 inch quad HD display while the Moto X Force is a 5.4 inch quad HD display. The Moto X Force has an AMOLED display while the Yutopia has LCD display, so that's one win for the Moto X Force. The Yutopia is 10 grams lighter than the Moto X Force at 159 grams. And talking about design, the Yutopia has a very nice aluminum finish design while the Moto X Force also has a very strengthened design. And when talking about the display and the glass, then the Moto X Force has a shatterproof display, which obviously makes it a better choice than the YU Yutopia. And talking about RAM and what's inside the hood, then both have Qualcomm Snapdragon 810 while the Moto X Force has 3 GB of RAM, the Yutopia has 4 GB of RAM. Talking about camera, the smartphone features 21 megapixel camera, both of them feature 21 megapixel camera, but in terms of rear camera clarity, the Moto X Force had a better camera. In terms of front camera clarity, the YU Yutopia had a better camera. So the verdict is slightly divided in terms of overall camera performance on both of these. Talking about general smoothness, the YU Yutopia wasn't as smooth as the Moto X Force because of the fact that Moto X Force has very optimized software. It is currently on Android 5.1.1 Lollipop and would soon receive the Marshmallow update. Whether the latest CyanogenMod mod update would change things for YU Yutopia is something that is yet to be seen, but still both of these smartphones are great. When talking about the price, the Moto X Force is priced at around 50,000 rupees while the YU Yutopia is priced at around 25,000 rupees. So in terms of pricing, the YU Yutopia is definitely a lucrative deal while the Moto X Force does offer value for the price point for which it retails, which is around 50,000 rupees. And overall both of these smartphones are great, but the YU Yutopia isn't an optimized smartphone in terms of the software experience and it has a lot of bugs even now, which might be improved in the near future with CyanogenMod updates. So guys, this was all for a comparison video between the Moto X Force and the YU Yutopia, and this was an initial comparison. A detailed comparison would come in later. So if you like this, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This is Ayat Taran Shah from InspireToRise.com signing off folks. Stay inspired to rise and we will see you in the next one.